The city is getting ready to launch a pilot project in the McCully area.
The main goal of the project is to make it safer for pedestrians to cross South King Street. Marissa Yamane has more on our top story, Marissa.
Kathy and Justin, people who use the mid-street crosswalk regularly are looking forward to the lights being activated.
Gloria Bautista Fernandez works at the Zippy's corporate office on South King Street and uses this crosswalk almost every day.
Because normally I always go times, you know, and then go to the bank.
She says it's not always easy making it across the street. Look at how close the cars got to some of the other pedestrians.
Some, they cannot see you. They give you a chance to go walk. Like maybe the four lanes, but you don't know the last lane there, like coming. You know, so it's kind of hard because you're already in the middle.
In fact, Glory says she almost got hit by a car last year.
Yes, some almost.
That's why she was thrilled to see this.
We noticed this last week, but we thought they're just fixing the road.
According to a public notice in the newspaper, construction on this project started 2 weeks ago and involves installing this pedestrian crossing warning system.
I think this is really helped.
Jason Maligro thinks so too. He uses this crosswalk twice a week.
Cars come down kind of fast sometimes. Then you have to kind of run across so to avoid the cars hitting you.
This mid-street crosswalk is popular since it's near the bus stop and is right in front of Times Supermarket and American Savings Bank. And many seniors also use it. That's why this is such a welcome addition.
Safer for everyone.
The City Transportation Services Director says the mayor plans to hold a press conference on this pilot project later this month once the construction is finished and the lights are turned on. Marissa Yamane, KH12 News, Hawaii's news leader.